BOTE Finance Institute Lecture Series, Demystifying Security Tokens. Today, we're tackling a topic that sits right at the intersection of traditional finance, what the cool kids call TradFi and the burgeoning world of blockchain. Security tokens? There's a lot of noise out there conflating everything from Bitcoin to meme coins, so let's bring some academic rigor to this, shall we? From the perspective of BOTE Finance Institute, understanding this distinction is crucial for anyone serious about navigating the future of finance. Defining our terms, what exactly is a security token? Think of it simply, a security token is a digital representation of ownership in a real-world regulated asset recorded on a blockchain. This isn't your typical utility token that grants access to a platform, nor is it a purely digital currency. We're talking about digital wrappers for things like stocks, bonds, real estate equity, or even fine art. The operative word here is security. These tokens fall under existing securities regulations in jurisdictions like the US, which means compliance is baked in, or at least it must be. This is fundamentally different from the Wild West perception some might have of the broader crypto space. Security tokens represent a fascinating convergence of finance and technology. They offer a glimpse into a future where asset ownership could be more fractional, liquid, and efficient. However, as BOTE Finance Institute always emphasizes, understanding both the potential and the pitfalls is key. This isn't about overnight riches, it's about the methodical evolution of financial markets. Keep studying, keep questioning, class dismissed.